nah, I'm just saying, like, I could do this all night. I'm a chill though. I'm gonna just give y'all a hot two bars. I'm not battling, I'm just, you know, I gotta kill seconds. You understand?
Eric, come on, do it, Jason.
I don't break dance, you know what I'm saying?
Get him, Jason Statham!
I don't know why the last guy won. The last guy won because the judges felt that he won. And that's that. I mean, it's some rap shit. I mean, real talk, you gotta be more interactive too at the same time. You know what I'm saying? What I said about that rap shit.
As fans,
I need that energy to be high all night, so it creates a, you know what I'm saying? It creates energy. This guy wants to talk, so I'm gonna let him talk.
Flow cadence was tight. Tim Bradley!
The motherfucker who won, his flow cadence was tight.
He's Tim Bradley!
The motherfucker was spitting like he wanted to fucking win. My boy Willie B was having fun. But
Willie B was Pac-Man!
You ain't here having fun. If you battling, you supposed to be acting like you trying to win. So you wonder why my vote was what it was, this what it is.
Okay, and that's what he says.
He said the head
one! I don't say, because I'm just the host. Word. Shout out to motherfuckers with pics in their hair, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm saying we gotta get, he look like Redman kinda, don't he? But we gotta give everybody some love in here, man. I'm a jovial motherfucker. I like to tell jokes and shit, you know what I'm saying? Jovial is like a heavy person that's happy and shit.
Arsenio Hall!
He like makes you smile. You ready? Okay. Slimer says we good. You ready, Soundwave? Boom, we are. Give it up to Brother Nim for that shit. How you set it up. Play so cool.
Let our sales my shit. My lap,
you
know,
I trust you. My man on social, so let's go.
Man, stranger than stranger. We address, buddy. I thought you were here begging for change. Respect the project board. I see you came here in your motherfucking project clothes. And it's okay because this shit is closed. I'ma show you right here. I got my own claws. Excuse me when I step on your toes. I didn't mean to expose your flaws. But yo, dog, I swear to God, project the West Binlow. You sound like Busta Rhymes with Tourette syndrome. And I'm not really sure why that bus driver should keep coming out of you when your motherfucking styling, but I would play the smallest violin for the violence that you tried to show me when you were childish. Maybe you were judging my character, but better than not understand your vernacular, I just stared ya. I'm letting you know I'm a warrior. Bro, I'm just as good to rep it in your area, cause when it comes to hip-hop, I rip shots. I walk around this bitch on some surfer shit in my flip-flops. It really doesn't matter. Yeah, that's right. I think I saw your conscience splatter.
Yeah, give it up to Soul Pump for that shit. Y'all like that rap? Come on, homie. Y'all quiet as kept, dude. Is your kid sleeping in here somewhere? Let me hear some noise. One or two, who got that? We got two. What you gonna do about it?
Jason Statham.
Okay. Soundwave, drop it.
There it is, oh, snake. Now it's time for you to Wu-Tang in a place to be. Now who is this trying to bring it on to me? Claiming that you are a true MC, but you step against the T.O.D. 360 when I spin an intricate, there is no limit, gimmicks make me mad. Wanna know why I shine? Fast order for the past to the pleasure. Futuristic, that's how I get it. Don't you understand? old. It's time for me to hit up platinum and gold rolls. I'm trying to tell you what the box exposed. The swamping rock is closed. You trying to trip about my head rap? I'm from the land of the Moorish Egyptian. No time to stand the intuition till you came out the caucus mountains. That's when I ring around the block and told you what it was when I exposed the drop done came. That's when I bring the rain. You can't pay tango against the ripping terrain to force some gain. Well, that ain't really how it is. I'ma get busy for those that think they can quarterback flips. I got rhyming and time and diamonds that must get kept. I'm trying to tell you what it is. Most of you MCs that step on the message that was coming with the essence of those that really impose. I'm trying to tell you what goes on and unfold. Right now, behold, cause this here is the ill I build while the DJ gets too still. Will
give it up to Brother Neft. Brother Neft, Brother Neft, Brother Neft. You got Soul Flow coming up next. We dropping it right now. Let's go. 1 minute.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah, that's right. Yeah, yeah. Now while I heard you just babbling it, Zip, I didn't know who you were battling it here. Because I swear to God, you're not really talking about me. You're bigging up yourself about your past, now that's about me. And that's okay, cause I'm listening real well. I swear to God, your shit probably did sell. And if it does still sell, that's cool, cause still wells run deep. But that's okay, cause this money's on me. It's in my pocket already, I'm left with it manifested in my mind. It looks at you, give me not wicked, but it's cool. It's all love for the elements, right? But then when you leave, he's like, what the hell of a guy? And I don't think it was all I know, racial shit, no slander or anything. I'm an atheist, I really don't believe in a God. But if I did, I'd be standing beside myself on some God complex shit. And that's okay, I got a passionate way to flex. I'm really not standing up here to amaze the stage. I'd rather amaze the crowd.
Yo, get it.
Damn.
Oh, no. Flow. Who gonna think out that shit?
Jason Statham.
One or two, put the fingers up.
Jason Statham got that shit.
Jason Statham? Oh, word? You know, he's been in like 7 movies that all have the same fucking plot, just with a different name. Real talk. What the judges think? We got number one. We got one for one. Who's one? Who's two? This is one. That's two.
Two.
We got one for two.
Two.
We got another one for one.
What?
We got another one for two. Another one for two. Number two moves on, give it up to Soul Flow. Brother Nip Shakers, come on, man, come on. We got sportsmanship in this motherfucker. East versus West, Magic versus Bird in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. We good.